Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 7th February 2020. Let us start with national news updates. India now ranks as the second largest producer of crude steel after China, Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan said on Wednesday. India's crude steel production in 2018 was at 109.3 million tons, up by 77% from 101.5 million tons in 2017. Keys to remember? Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan reported that India is now ranked as second largest producer of crude steel after China. Related keys: Japan ranks third globally with 104.3 million tons of crude steel production in 2018 and 99.3 million tons in 2019. Next news. The Union Cabinet has given in-principle approval to set up a new major port at Vadhavan near Dahanu in Maharashtra. The total cost of the project is likely to be over 65,000 crore rupees. Vadhavan port will be developed on landlord model. A special purpose vehicle SPV will be formed with Jawaharlal Nehru Post Trust as lead partner with equity competition equal to or more than 50% to implement the project. Keys to remember. Union Cabinet has given the approval to set up a new major port at Vadhavan, Maharashtra. The total cost of the project is 65,000 crore rupees. Related keys. Maharashtra literacy rate 82.34%. Maharashtra Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari. Next news. Ministry of Commerce and Industry is conducting the 22nd edition of India International Seafood Show 2020 in Kochi from 7th to 9th February 2020. The three-day event is organized by the Marine Products Export Development Authority under the Ministry of Commerce and Industry in association with Seafood Exporters Association of India. The theme of this year's seafood show is Blue Revolution Beyond Production of Value Addition. Keys to remember. From 7th to 9th February 2020, 22nd edition of India International Seafood Show will be conducted at Kochi, Kerala. The theme of this year's seafood show is Blue Revolution Beyond Production to Value Addition. Related keys. The Ministry of Commerce and Industry administrators two departments, the Department of Commerce and the Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade. The Ministry of Commerce and Industry headquarters, New Delhi. Next news. Gujarat government has announced to start new academic year in schools from 20th April 2020 instead of June 1st week. Following the decision, the students will need to go to school for 13 days after annual exams followed by summer vacation. At present, the schools observe the summer vacation immediately after the annual exams. Keys to remember, Gujarat government has announced the academic year in schools will be started from 20th April 2020 instead of June 1st week. Related keys. Gujarat capital, Gandhinagar. Gujarat literacy, 78.03%. Next, let us see sports news updates. Rocky Halder, the Indian weightlifter from West Bengal, recently bagged gold medal in 64 kg category at 35th edition of the Senior Women's National Weightlifting Championships being held at Kolkata. Keys to remember. Rocky Halder, the Indian weightlifter from West Bengal, have clutched gold in 35th edition of Senior Women's National Weightlifting Championship, which held at Kolkata. Related keys. She had clutched gold in Commonwealth Championship in June 2019 and bronze medal at Qatar International Cup. Next, let us see words of the day. Describe, catch, sight of. Similar words. Spot, notice. Antonyms: overlook, misobserve. Next word: diffident, modest or shy because of a lack of self-confidence. Similar words: shy, bashful. Antonyms: confident, conceited.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.